This is the James Bond of James Bonds. I can't wait to get started. And to be able to do it with my son is just going to be a tremendous experience, something that we'll be able to talk about to our family for the rest of our lives.
With Jerry and Frank, we could tell that there's a lot of stuff that needs to be worked out between this father and son. Dad was a high achiever who played for the NBA, and then his son who wanted to play through to the NBA.
The city of Louisville, my father's a legend. I've been coached under him. I've played under him. It was tough sometimes just because basketball training was 24/7.
I think there's a lot of unfinished business between these two in terms of understanding each other, respecting each other. Hopefully, they're going to prove to each other we're more aligned than maybe we thought we were.
We both have gone through quite a bit together. We'll probably make mistakes, but we're going to make up for it because we're just going to go after it, and we're just going to have a tremendous time and win in the race.